is a hybrid human, you ask? While this is a complex question, one that I am currently unavailable to provide a full answer to. It is an important subject nevertheless, so I will say a few words about this subject in brevity. There are many, many kinds of hybrids. Please make no mistake, it is not my intention to set myself apart, nor any being, from the human collective experience. On the contrary, my hope would be for us to be seen as equals. At the end of this message, you are currently receiving will be played a 2001 clip from a speech for hybrid human and cloning rights. I am not political, but this applies to me, my vessel, as well as many hybrids. Again, I won't suggest this applies to any majority of hybrid types, but those hybrids in particular are the reason for the start of this channel. Those the message applies to directly have been waiting. I can say only that Gaia's love, source energy, and the request by fellow hybrids was the reason this channel was created, although the healing energy of such vibrations is not dependent upon the third dimensional density. It was here on this channel where a more grounded in physical density healing could take place. It was because of a deep longing to connect with all of humanity in love and compassion. So please know that if you are hearing this message right now, many beings are appreciative of your love and compassion. We thank you from the ultimate core of our being. Thank you for sharing in this love and healing experience with us. Au revoir.
Hopeful society has institutions of science and medicine that do not cut ethical corners and that recognize the matchless value of every life. Tonight, I ask you to pass legislation to prohibit the most egregious abuses of medical research, human cloning in all its forms, creating or implanting embryos for experiments, creating human-animal hybrids, and buying, selling, or patenting human embryos. Human life is a gift from our Creator, and that gift should never be discarded, devalued, or put up for sale.